Hey there, and welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will see how to check keyword efficiency with Rank Tracker. If you followed the steps from the video on keyword research, you should now have hundreds of keyword ideas grouped by topic in Rank Tracker's keyword research module. Now, it's time to review those terms and pick the most efficient ones for your campaign. There's a bunch of metrics in Rank Tracker to help you spot the best keywords and groups. Click on any keyword group to see the number of monthly searches, competition, and other stats for the entire group and for each individual keyword. The expected visits column shows how many organic visits a month you can expect if you rank number one for any given keyword or group. KEI, or Keyword Efficiency Index, is the ratio of the keyword search volume to its competition. Highly efficient keywords will usually have a green or yellow marked KEI. The ones with a red KEI are probably not so popular with searchers and highly competitive. You can sort keywords by any of these values if you click on the header of the respective column. If you are searching keywords for PPC, switch to PPC analysis and examine the keywords cost per click, expected ad clicks, and estimated monthly PPC cost. When you pick a term or group you're going to target, highlight it and click Move to Target Keywords module. These terms will now be transferred to Target Keywords, where you'll be able to analyze them further, build your keyword map, and track your rankings. The rest of the keywords you found will remain in the Keyword Research module, so you can go back to them anytime later when you need to expand your keyword list. All done! Thanks for watching! In the next video, we'll be analyzing keyword difficulty for your target keywords.